Hey guys, my name is Freedom. This is Blender 4.2. Today I'm going to show you how to bind any cloth 3D mesh on any 3D avatar that already rigged. How are we going to apply this cloth on any 3D avatar? So start from now, I'm going to show you the step by step. Now you can see this is a cloth. This is a cloth mesh that already finished the modeling process, and at the separated Blender window, this is another Blender project. I have a 3D avatar, a humanoid avatar. Now, I want to let this shirt to be wear on this 3D avatar. The first step, what I need to do is from here, I just copy it. Control C to copy. And back to the humanoid 3D avatar, this female. And here, I just Control V to paste it. After you paste it, you can see actually this is just a separated mesh. And if you click the armature, you can see the rest of the body mesh is already bind. So now I just test. I go to the post mode. You can see this cloth is not bind yet. So I'm going to show you all the step by step how to let this cloth really bind on this armature, this skeleton, and also bind the skin weight. I back to the object mode. The first step, what you need to do is just click the cloth mesh and hold the shift, click the bone, then press Control P. You should be able to see an armature deform. Just choose the armature deform. Click. Next step, click the skin, then hold the shift, click the cloth, then go to weight pin. After that, click the weight, click transfer weight, then click the transfer mesh data at here. It is very important. The vertex mapping choose nearest face interpolated. Then the ray radius you can choose 5 meters. Then the source layer, just choose by name. Actually, you already done everything. Let us test it. I back to the object mode. Now, I click the skeletons, the armature. I try to move it. You can see this cloth is already follow the armature. Now, I click the armature. I go to the post mode. I try to make a pose. You can see this armature. Once I already make a pose, this cloth is already follow it. See, let's say for this one, no, here. So you can see now this cloth is already successfully wear on the body of this humanoid 3D avatar in Blender. So I already successfully show you how to bind any cloth, any of the 3D mesh on your existing 3D avatar to make it as a cloth for this 3D humanoid avatar. So I check this. The cloth is at here. It already bind, see? I just unseen the cloth. You can see it already bind and align together with the body skin weight. Now everything done. All right, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my videos, tutorials, and sharings, if you feel all these tutorials and sharings are very helpful to your 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all so that when next time I publish a new videos, tutorials, or sharings, you receive a notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy happy 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing. See you.